Hey everyone, so it's me and Yumi. We are going to watch and analyze today the Jey Uso confronts Roman Reigns segment with Sami Zayn. It's really a tremendous, like, all they do is put on tremendous segments, the Bloodline. Whoever does the writing for this, if it's just, you know, Sami doing free roam stuff, or just the type of people they have together with Paul Heyman, Roman Reigns, Sami, Jay, the Usos in general, and Solo being brought on. It's a really interesting segment. Anyways, this is after the whole thing happened with Sami and Jay, and Roman's coming out, and he's not very happy. So, yeah, let's start.
We usually have a little order to things here, but we're going to switch it up tonight. You've acknowledged me. Now it's time for me to acknowledge this elephant in the room. You two. You want to act like?
Sammy looking like an innocent Santa Claus in the corner there. Man, that beard is fantastic. But the way Roman is just... He's not going to even look at them. You have to figure it out on your own, is essentially what he's... I don't even have to tell you.
Kids! Then we're gonna treat you like kids. I don't believe in airing the backstage in the ring. I believe in fighting in the ring and handling your business, but it seems like you two just can't do that. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to put it all on the table. I want you to let it all out because I want this problem fixed right now.
Obviously tired of the bull. Like, he does not need this going on right now. He has bigger things to worry about. He doesn't need, you know, people fighting within his own group. He has no time for it. And Jay just doesn't want it. He doesn't want it either.
Well, okay,
Jimmy just wants everyone to get along. That's all Jimmy wants. I believe earlier on in the night he was also getting in Jay's face because he's sick of it.
Well, let's all be the first to admit there's been a bit of a communication breakdown as of late. And I feel like it's pretty specifically with Jay, right? So, look, I'll be honest, I don't understand what's going on here. I like you, man. I like you. I've always liked you. And we've always gone along, and ever since I started hanging out with the Bloodline, I don't know what it is, but you just can't seem to stand me. And I don't understand it. Everybody, Jimmy seems fine. Solo seems fine. Everybody seems fine, just you. And I don't know what I did to offend you. I really don't, but whatever it is, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I just don't want this to keep going on like this anymore. Okay? So, what, thank you. Seriously.
Paul giving him a pat on the back. Because he's saying everything he's saying right now is right on cue. It's what Roman wants to hear. It's what everyone wants to hear. I don't know if Sammy's, but he looks super genuine about it. He does. So, I don't know if he's the best actor on the face of the planet or, you know, he's super genuine about it. That's the best thing about this segment. I don't know what's going through Sammy's head. And Jay definitely doesn't. Everyone else thinks he's a great guy, but maybe Jay is right. Who knows? Who knows?
Whatever I did, I'm sorry. Can we just be cool? Can we bury the hatchet once and for all?
Bury the hatchet, eh? Shake his hand. And this is where he's either getting in Jay's head or he just wants to put an end to it. Either or. Either or, Sammy is, he's got the high ground, Obi-Wan style, you know?
Sammy, you got about 2 seconds to get that out of my face. I don't like you. Huh? I don't like your hair. I don't like your face. I don't like that shirt you wear. Hey, I don't like him being around my family every single week. My dog this, my dog that. Hey, how do you think you're part of the bloodline and you ain't blood?
It's not like Jay is wrong here. And damn, he is the best of his career right now. Jay, this by far the best of his career. His movement style, the way he walks, like he's like a hyena almost, right? Like the way he like moves in and stuff, the way he keeps his shoulders down, he's badass.
hey, news flash for you, Sammy. You never will be, Oof. You don't belong here. Don't nobody in this group like you. I'm just the realest one to say it out loud. You's a fake-ass oos.
Sammy's facial reactions are insanely good. Like, everything just hits him right in the heart. You know what I mean? He wears, like, he's playing a guy who wears his emotions on his sleeves, so.
You know the difference between you and me is? I shed blood for every single one of my family members in here because it's my family, not yours. Oh, will you do it? Will you? I'm asking you a question.
Why are you yelling at me, huh?
Before Sammy starts talking here, he was about to say, would you? He's taking the chair shot for Solo and Roman Reigns, and I believe he's got his butt kicked quite a few times, helping you guys win the tag team championships, if I am not confused. Just saying.
Why are you yelling at me? I'm trying to make peace. The tribal chief said he wants peace.
Man, I don't give a damn what the tribal chief said.
And right there, Roman's perfect right into the camera look. Just great. This, everything about this is so great. There's no time for a rebound. Now Paul in the background. Yeah. Jimmy. He's just leaning over. He's just like, goodness, this is his brother. And yeah, and you can hear the crowd in the background. I don't have to say what they're saying. Jimmy, he wants to stand up to him, but he can't look him in the eye. And that's, you cannot look him in the eye when you're holding it. Finally.
Hey, Roman, hey. Look, hey.
Okay, so Sammy to the rescue here. Once again, giving Jay another reason to not hate Sammy.
Look, what Jay just said was super, super messed up, but he didn't mean that. He didn't mean, right? You didn't mean that. He didn't mean that, Roman, seriously. He did not mean that, okay? Look, Jay's been going through a lot. He's gone through a lot. He's just not himself right now. That's it, okay? He's just not, lately, he just hasn't been very oozy.
And this is where it all breaks down. Oh, sorry about the stupid ad. I'm going to skip it as fast as possible. I need YouTube Premium as fast as possible. Oh, starting with Roman. Jay's just looking straight, but it's starting with Roman. So the crowd yelling Uzi, and Roman, after looking back at Sammy is not a broken character, right? He's still giving those big puppy dog eyes. He's really not. Under his breath, Sammy. Yeah. Right? See, it's the little things you're not hearing in the segment where Roman can hear him. Jimmy covering his mouth, sorry. Paul already smirking. Roman smirking. The crowd went wild. Jay trying to hold it together.
Is that what's going on here? That's the problem, Jay. It's because you're not feeling.
I love this.
It's because you're not feeling Usy?
Usy? The way Roman says it, too. He's like, I might as well go with the flow. If this segment is going to, we're going to make it. Yeah, Roman is always so good at following.
Usy?
See, now Roman's playing into like, okay, I got a big smile, but now he's playing off on, okay, but he's still gonna play it as kind of intimidating. It's just that, looking at Sammy's face, Jimmy in the background, can't hold it together. You can't see Solo, but I'm not sure he's covering his face.
No, stop.
That. So I should go back a little bit. See, once again, Sammy's saying, I don't know what he quite said there, but. Yeah, Jay, now it's Jay looking back at Sammy, and he's like, come on, man, like, really? And Roman?
Stay right here, stay right.
Sammy is breaking up now, because Jay is gone. He's trying so hard to. And what else are you supposed to do? You're supposed to be mean mugging it. So.
This is what we're gonna do. If you can't find your inner Usy again, I'm gonna do something you ain't gonna like. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that honorary away.
Sammy getting a little concerned here. Everyone's kind of wondering what's going on.
And I'm going to make him a full-blown oos.
Once again, zoom in on Sammy's adorable face.
No. You know what? No. If you don't figure this out, we're just going to change his name. You want to know what that name's going to be? We're going to name him.
Jay is still, he's like, is this going to work? Yeah. But thankfully, Roman says something to make it a bit more serious.
Sammy Uso, y'all. Yeah.
So Sammy excited in his own head. Jimmy, once again, he's, oh my goodness. Such a great statement. Going WWE. And the way, The way Roman, just like his body language, use your head. Like, Roman's been killing it, man. Everyone in the bloodline has been killing it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think the Tribal Chief has called an end to this segment. Please catch your Tribal Chief live and in person, streaming on Peacock and on the WWE Network all across the world next Saturday, November 5th, from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, when the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, defends the undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Championship against Logan Paul.
Yeah.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, a kind word from our sponsors in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what that was amazing. That whole slate, analyzing that segment was probably one of the most fun things I've done all day. My cats went to sleep, but I enjoyed it. Either way, like, breaking apart that segment bit by bit and seeing how Sammy slowly but surely makes everyone, not on purpose, I think he accidentally makes him crack, and he's just like, he is still right? Like, come on, he's not being, just in Roman, he's just, oh my god. But then Roman picking it up and playing with it and making it amazing. I honestly, one of the most fun segments, I think, of the year, to be honest. Before that, you had San Uso with his shirt getting ripped off and him getting a new shirt. I'm going to analyze that segment probably next week because it's such a good segment and I want to give that video a whole thing. Anyways, thank you guys so much. Please like and subscribe if you guys want to. Have a great day.